you're going to explain how you can build a fusion reactor in your garage.
There's still one more.
This is the first big vigil since the mass shooting in Paris.
They're rallying for women's rights in Afghanistan.
One of the biggest issues with Martian exploration is how human beings will react once we're on Mars.
We're surrounded by conflict, chaos, and failed states.
This whole situation feels really futile.
This could be the savior of humanity, but ironically, it was built to destroy us.